Oh, hey, what's up? So, I'm gonna go ahead and make 400 bucks real quick. I've been kind of busy, haven't done any of the YouTube lease. I'm tearing down my chicken coop, and I ripped the roof off of it, and it was this old sign that I'd bought for like $5 or something like that. I'm gonna pimp it out and resell it for about 400 bucks. I'll probably put a wood frame around it once it's done, but you'll see. It's pretty neat. So I got this sign here that used to be the top of the chicken coop that was back over here. I was gonna throw it away. I was gonna use it underneath the pool or something like that. But I really like where it says the refuge. So I'm gonna cut the top off of it and keep that part just in case I need to have a giant ass sign that says the refuge. Let's cut it. Alright, so I don't really have a line to follow or anything, but I'm just going to try to go maybe I should tape it. Alright, since I want it to be kind of straight, perfect. You gotta get the good tape. My buddy and I, back when I used to paint cars, my buddy and I used to go back and forth about tape. All the time. About tape brands. When we first got into the business. Ooh. I absolutely hate 3M paint, or tape. Good enough. We can just go right across the middle of it. Go across the top. That'll give us enough. Like if we decide to mount it somewhere, it'd be perfect.
I forgot to put that thing back down. Or I got caught on something. It started flipping.
But I got a little wavy in there.
Right in there. It's all right. Straighten that up with a frame of wood.
Perfect.
There we go. $400. See you tomorrow.